Leon Carlson. Welcome to the video. I'm going to give you my cell number because you'll probably have more questions. You probably want to talk about financing or trade or pricing. Anyway, so it's 541-954-5705. And if you stop by the dealership, just ask for me by name. I go by Leon Senior because my son works here as well. I want to go over the outside of this with you first. It won't take too long. You have side cameras. The paint on a Tiffin is incredible. It's clear coated and it lasts quite a while. We take in 15-year-old Tiffins that still look this nice. Comes with aluminum wheels, and I really like a Tiffin product because they give you the heavy duty chassis. This is a 26,000 pound chassis, okay? So the aluminum wheels are clear coated and they're lighter weight, so it makes the coach handle and drive better. Now coming around here, I want to point out the storage drawers are all made by Tiffin, so they open and close very, very easily. This is storage that goes through the other side. See how nice and easy that is? A lot of them aren't that way. This also goes through the other side. And this doesn't. No, it does. I'm sorry. So you get two pass-throughs that are large. So you have a LG TVs, so they're all smart TVs with sound bars. These little black boxes you see throughout the coach means one remote works them all. And then coming in here, I like to show this because it's clear and you can see how much water's in it. This isn't anything here, it's just the back side of the refrigerator. The Truma water heater, I want to point out too, that's nice because you can take really long hot water showers. The owner of this company loved Harry Truman, so he named his company Truma. And then you have your propane for cooking and water. And this slide, this goes all the way through too. So if you have something really long to put in, put like up to 8 feet length in there. Comes with four batteries for the house and a 2,000 watt inverter. The inverter makes 110 out of the batteries. Then you have a hitch. You can tow up to 7,500 pounds, but most people tow around 5,000 or less. And then one place to put fuel, so you don't have to worry about which side of the tank to pull up on. 50 amp cord service, because you have a 1,500 BTU heat pump up front. 7,000 watt generator. It's nice to have a high watt generator because they put out more power at a lower RPM, so they're really quiet. Better generator engine. This is called your wet bay. You don't have to worry about a lot of this stuff because if you purchase from me, I put a mechanic with you a few hours to teach you how everything works, but your whole coach water filter and all that stuff is in there. This is just the back side of those other compartments that go through. That's probably a coffee table in there. We'll have to look at the floor plan inside. And this here is your hydraulic, so no more electric slides. If you look at a coach with electric slides, they're inferior to ones with hydraulic slides, okay? So right in here, you just have an open bay, place to put things. Okay, now we're gonna go inside. The front of this has that 3M coating that keeps rocks from bouncing on, or makes rocks bounce off, I guess I should say. So inside, you'll notice some really pretty indirect lighting to light the steps at night. And then in interior wise, we're going to start in the bedroom, but we have the shadow interior. Memory foam bed. Windows on each side of the bed for good ventilation. And then the ceiling fans are nice to have. There is one tin in one of those cabinets if you're on a CPAP machine. This is where your electronics go for watching TV. And then this does swing out, by the way. Drawers nowadays are really big and wood, all solid wood. no wrap, and a Tiffin product. This is your dirty clothes. And then the closet goes this full length here. Now people really like the 34 PA because it's a quad slide. So you have four slides. So you have really as much room in this as most diesel pushers because of the four slides. So you can walk through the bathroom, right? Good size medicine chest. Plenty of room in the shower. I weigh 260 and I can get in here and spin around. This blue dot means you don't waste water waiting for your water to get hot. It recycles until it gets to the proper temperature and then comes out. And then in here, you have a washer dryer. Most people like to get a washer dryer. And like I said, you can walk through this bathroom. So here we're back in the kitchen. And then they come with the ice maker, LG refrigerators, plenty of room. These electric refrigerators are most effective and they use very little power. So with the inverter and the four batteries, you don't have to worry about that. It also has solar charging. So you just pretty much use the coach and just enjoy how everything works. And then you have stainless steel sinks. People really like the window in the kitchen. This is your parkside view. We do order this with a gas oven as well as an electric oven and a microwave. So you have two ovens, three burner cooktop. And like I said before, lots of drawers. I like this how they build in a thing for knife, spoon, forks, etc. And then when you look in these cabinets, you'll see they're also adjustable. It's nice to have adjustable cabinets depending on what you buy. Oh, look, this one was signed by Bob and Judy Tiffin. Came off line 42633. Huh. He must have liked this coach, huh? Really not a storage compartment, but it does have 110 coming out of it. And then here's your television set, sound bar. The front seats swivel around so you can watch TV sitting in the front seats, or you can lay down on the couch and watch TV. A lot of windows, a lot of view. They use the best shades. You get two shades. You get the solar shade and the blackout shade. And then this is the computer workstation. At this point, I want to go over the equipment list with you a little bit, because here at the RV Corral, we do order them loaded. So coming down here, the bedroom ceiling fan, we order the better countertop, cell phone booster. This is the computer workstation, navigation, front overhead TV, fireplace. The 7 kW generator I pointed out, the inverter I pointed out. The telescoping ladder is nice because you don't have a ladder hanging off the back. And then, of course, leather seats, in motion satellite, microwave convection. It's two solar panels is plenty. The washer dryer and the central vac. So beautiful coach. Like I said, a lot of cabinets. Plenty of storage. Give me a call if you'd like to work something out or talk about more about this unit at 541-954-5705. And thank you for viewing the video.